Published time, the 21st of June 2018 1534. Edited time, the 22nd of June 2018 853. U.S. sanctions have forced Russia to look at ways of securing its foreign reserves. In recent years, Moscow has increased purchases of physical gold and dramatically reduced its share of U.S. debt bonds. The political standoff started in 2014, shortly after the conflict in Ukraine and the referendum in Crimea in favor of joining Russia. Several rounds of U.S. sanctions followed, with the latest affecting major Russian companies and individuals who run them. Read more. In April, Russia sold half of its U.S. sovereign debt bonds, getting rid of nearly $47 billion worth of securities, according to U.S. Treasury data released last week. The sell-off is a signal that Russia's financial regulators are diversifying the country's foreign exchange reserves, say analysts at the Copenhagen-based Danske Bank. Some people ask whether the Russian central bank sold them to support the ruble in April, but it's about changing allocation as reserves continue to grow, Vladimir Mikhlishevsky, a senior economist at Danske Bank in Helsinki, told Bloomberg. Rising U.S. yields have fueled the sell-off. Russia sold more than any other major foreign holder of U.S. debt, even as its reserves grew on the back of rising oil prices. The country's current stake shrank by nearly four times against the hefty holding of more than $176 billion 8 years ago. According to the Central Bank of Russia, CBR, the country's top controller of foreign exchange reserves, all kinds of risks, including financial, economic and geopolitical, are factored when the reserves are allocated. We pursue the policy of safe and diversified holdings, CBR Governor Elvira Nebulina said, commenting on the issue. Meanwhile, Russia's gold holdings have been steadily increasing, bringing its share of the precious metal to its highest level in nearly two decades. Last month, Russia's gold holdings grew by 1% to 62 million troy ounces, worth $80.5 billion, according to the CBR. In May, Nebulina said gold purchases helped to diversify reserves. Russia sells $47.4 billion out of $96.1 billion it had in U.S. Treasury bonds in just 1 month. https://t.co/oak9lev.hrt@rt_com. June 16, 2018, Russia fell to 22nd place on a list of major foreign holders of U.S. securities. Moscow's big sell-off reportedly was not so crucial for the $14.9 trillion U.S. Treasuries market. A bigger question is what happens to the U.S. securities market if China decides to follow suit and pull out its $1.18 trillion holding. China could do the same if the trade war gets too bad, Danske Bank's Mikhlishevsky said. That tool has been used before. In Russia, it's more about keeping the money safe from sanctions because they need it for a rainy day. For more stories on economy,